This is why I can't fucking stand video games, because it just appeals to the male fantasy.